Second time Shielhouse has been sacked, both on third down, this time by Adam Replogle.